And so today I'm at the Vithal temple. So I came here for some work, so I came to know. Here it is, Lord Ganesha, Lord Vithal, Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh. So this is nice temple. If you see, there is a ghanti. And I was praying and this flower fell on me. So mostly sometimes you're praying and you do like this Jai to Bhagwanji, so flower fells on you. So this is a flower I got from Ganesh ji. From the ideal, that from the statue of Lord Ganpati, this fell on me. I'm so much happy I got the blessing of Lord. You can see that it's so vast, the temple, and entrance is from here. So it's quite peaceful and it's quite large, the temple. So it's bahut hi bada hai and acha hai. And neat and clean bhi hai. And abhi baj rahe do. It's 2 p.m. right now. It's quite hot outside. This is the ghanti which we do like once we enter the temple like that. So this is the temple of Lord Vithal and other lords are also there. So see, I already prayed over here. This is Lord Hanuman ji. So this is Hanuman ji. ये भी हमारे हनुमान जी हैं, ये हमारे गणेश जी है, विठल जी है, वो ब्रह्मा विष्णु महेश. लॉर्ड विठल इज प्रेड लॉट इन महाराष्ट्र एंड इन साउथ ऑफ इंडिया. तो नाउ आई एम गोइंग बैक टू माय होम. द फ्लावर आई गॉट. सो हॉट आउटसाइड इफ यू सी. So I usually come out in this direction, back direction, because Bhagwan ji agar us direction mein, hum log aise back karke aate hain mandir mein, back karke nikalte hain.